algunas veces manifiestan. Esto es para donde puedan participar. Y algunas ilustraciones.
A Spanish language interpreter translator for the county entails interpreting to the parents, service providers, directors, and stakeholders, as well as the superintendent.
Buenos días y bienvenidos.
When providing interpreting services, we provide simultaneous interpretation through a transmitter and a receiver. We make the parents feel they are just as part of the meeting or the conference as anybody else.
Empiezan a jalarse un poquito para empezar a pararse y finalmente toman ese paso.
Parents appreciate what we do for them because we serve as a bridge of communication in order for them to understand everything that is going on with meetings such as this one. I believe we're all entitled to understand what is being said to us. And in order to play a more proactive role, in this case for our parents, in their kids' education, it would be strongly beneficial for them to have these services. My motivation and my inspiration is being an interpreter for my mom. Because when I came to this country, I spoke English, but my mother didn't. I believe that I started that profession indirectly when I was 11 years old. And I was being that bridge of communication between others and my mother. But what made the biggest difference in the world for me is my father. My father is an English professor and also court interpreter translator. I began to learn terminology along with him. I began to learn techniques of simultaneous, consecutive, and sight translation at a very young age. And so I was able to further my education and professionally stay doing the same thing as he does.
Okay, I'll send you the book.
The most rewarding thing for me is when they look at me and they just shake their head or they smile at me because they're able to understand everything that is being conveyed to them. I'm really happy at what I do, and there is nothing else I would rather do than be an interpreter translator.